Nurses and staff members at CHI Memorial and Fort Oglethorpe will hold a rally tomorrow opposing the hospital's required vaccination policy. Calling itself supporters of Tennessee Neighbors for Liberty, the demonstrators will meet at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning at Lafayette Road and Thompson Drive. Memorial employees will be required to get the shot in order to continue working at its hospital and branches.